Good morning, guys and girls. Today, I will show you how to do the best, the cheapest, the fastest, the healthiest and natural, 100% natural peanut butter in the world. Stay connected. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT. Today, I'm not in my gym, but I am in my kitchen because I want to show you how to do the healthiest peanut butter in the world. So what do we need? Of course, peanut butter. Second things that we need, just a blender. Third things, just a common fried pan. Peanut butter, it's not only super tasty, but it's also a very healthy food. It's a good food, it's a real food. We have good healthy fat, it's a good source of protein. It's one of the best food that you can use for your breakfast or your pre-after workout to build real muscle. On top of that, peanut butter contains also potassium, magnesium, and some antioxidants. So it's a food to really consider in your daily diet. There are so many kinds of peanut butter that you can buy in your local store, but usually they contain refined sugar, unhealthy fats, repassed oil. Sometimes they use palm oil that is not bad at all, but is not, of course, the best choice. And unfortunately, also preservatives. So why not don't do your proper peanuts, your proper peanut butter by buying cheap peanuts, and in just 2-3 minutes, like I will show you right now, guys, have a pure, natural, 100% peanut butter. First step, you open. We have 2 measuring cup, we fill. And a little bit more, and 2. Roughly consider that 2 cups of peanuts, they will give you 1 cup of peanut butter. Second step, we toast the peanuts. This will take approximately 7-8 minutes. When you start to see that they are open a little, they are quite ready, yeah? So just a little bit more. So they are quite perfectly toasted. As you can see, it's very easy to remove the skin. They start to pop. It's like doing popcorn. Can you hear, guys? Okay. First one is ready. Let's put on the first cup. Nice and easy. Again, you can see they are opening in half. Pop. Pop sounds. So let's go for the second cup. Nice and easy. 2 cups of toasted peanut butter. Let's put, oh, what a beautiful music, guys. 1 and 2. Very easy. And now we just have to blender. Switch on. The miracle starts to happen. A little trick, guys, is just to shake a little. So you just shake a little and then let the blender work. As you can see, finish, it's ready. Smoothie. Let's open and let's put in my favorite jar. You can use any kind of pot. I suggest glass. It's always the best choice in order to contain your food. Let's open it. Ooh, so creamy. And let's put in my pot. This will be super healthy, strong. good protein source for my breakfast and snack. Delicious, super tasty. More of my cup. Now you can see, guys, you have to try it. Look, pure natural 100% only peanut butter, no preservative, no palm oil, nothing, just pure natural. You can leave a little. To be honest, I just eat when I do it, when I prepare for myself. I cannot wait, I just taste it. Like I told you before, peanut butter really rich in protein and also in natural oil. So peanuts help in weight loss by suppressing hunger. 2 tablespoons of peanut butter are around 7 grams of protein, and also peanut butter contains some fiber. 2 tablespoons of peanut butter contains around 2 grams of fiber. Also this will help you to fill up yourself. Of course, if you want to increase your muscle, if you want to get bigger, this will give you a lot of energy, a lot of calories, so it's the perfect food for you. Give a like, thumbs up, guys. Remember to subscribe my YouTube channel. You will not miss any video post on my channel. Stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with Calimarco PT. And now, peanut butter.